Assalamu alaikum. Hello, everyone. Today, Muslims in Canada and around the world gather to celebrate Eid al-Adha and mark the end of the Hajj. Eid al-Adha is a time for prayer, reflection, and celebration. It brings friends and families together to attend morning prayers and share a meal. It reminds us of the values of compassion and empathy that bring us all together. Today and every day, let's show extra kindness to those around us, give back to our communities, and celebrate the differences that make us who we are. On behalf of our family, Sophie and I wish all those celebrating a blessed and joyful Eid al-Adha. Eid Mubarak.